St. Louis Rams players tackled a tough job today for homeowners in need. Fox 2's Rocky Madden shows us what the players did to make houses warm on cold winter nights.
They're the heroes.
66-year-old Diane Gottschalk got the shock of her life when two Rams football players showed up to winterize her home in South City.
It's just fantastic. I'm just thrilled to death. I mean, I didn't know all these people would take their time to come, you know, and help people who need help.
Just wanted to help out the community. Just to being able to come out today and give a helping hand makes us feel better.
Rams players and members of the Rams organization, along with volunteers from Laclede Gas, are winterizing some 40 homes across the St. Louis area today.
As a community, we all should care for those that are less fortunate.
Bradley Fletcher and George Selby put plastic over windows for insulation. The home was built in 1882 and can get chilly in the winter.
Sometimes I just sleep with my jacket on, my coat. It's just too cold, even with blankets and, drafty.
Selby says he's new to home repairs, that his father took care of chores like this around their house.
He's going to be surprised. I'm not a handyman by no means, so this is the first time I'm doing it, but I feel like I'm doing a good job.
Winterizing a home may also reduce your gas bill. When the Rams winterize a home, it can warm people's hearts.
It makes my day.
And her joy gives the Rams a nice feeling, too. Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.